February 18, 2023, US has formally determined that Russia committed crimes against humanity in Ukraine, Harri. The US government has determined that Russia has committed crimes against humanity during its war in Ukraine, Vice President Kamala Harris announced Saturday in Germany.